The suction pump generates negative pressure, which is then connected to the hole in the roller. The elastic lug rope that can be cut is then attached to the roller.